Be a way to get to the other side.
Thank you.
be a way to get to the other side. Now what? Yeah, come on, Carby. Wouldn't you rather fall to your death than go up in flames?
Don't come any closer. I'm armed.
Get that thing out of my face.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm just a detective trying to find something called Tarawea.
You're after Jeremy too? Why?
I'm working for his niece. She wants to make sure he's all right.
He might be unharmed, but far from all right. He's a curse upon DeSeto.
Here we go again.
Quiet!
Reflections on the power of the verb in certain texts.
Wedge shot.
It worked.
I don't think I have everything I need.
The Barlow lens. Instructions. To double the magnification of your telescope, simply fit this Barlow lens to your instrument.
What's this? Now we're talking.
Wedge shut.
It worked.
Detective Carnby, how good of you to come. Let me pour you a drink.
What happened here? This place looks like it was hit by a bomb.
Welcome to the madhouse, Detective.
Thanks. Did the ceiling just collapse?
I heard it was something in the attic. Something that was supposed to happen, but didn't. How that could have such consequences is beyond me. The truth is, I don't know why the room looks like this. But I bet your friend Jeremy does.
You know where I could find him?
Oh, somewhere in his past, I suppose. He keeps going on about that mysterious dark man. I think he is hiding from him. Or maybe he's with him. I can't really keep up. I don't worry much. Take a look around this room. You may think it looks spectacularly devastated, but I just think it's finally found its stride. It fits perfectly with the state of this place and its loonies. The same goes for the nonsense with Jeremy. In my eyes, we finally managed to match the wild ride inside all of us.
Well, I'm happy you find the evening so harmonious. I hope you don't mind me setting things right. Jeremy's business, that is. This room looks beyond my capabilities.
Good luck, Detective. Hope to see you again soon.
Yeah. Evening, miss. Can I get some more of that whiskey?
Go ahead, Detective. I don't think I can stomach any more anyway.
Am I bothering you?
On the contrary, Detective. I enjoy watching professionals at work.
Well, I better get going.
Bye now, Detective. Don't take any wooden nickels.
need the key.